little WWE secret. Whenever they need people to play security guards, medical staff, Adam Rose's Rosebuds, or stuff like that, WWE usually gets local wrestlers who haven't been on TV to play those parts. You'll even sometimes see the same person playing completely different roles. On Raw in 2014, Dean Ambrose got confronted by a group of security guards and made this comment.
I don't know though, are you guys real security? Because I could have sworn you were Rosebuds last week.